Friends, Namaste Konnichiwa. It gives me great pleasure to convey my warmest greetings on the occasion of the 6th Japan Festival organized by the Indo-Japan Friendship Association and the Ahmedabad Management Association from the 27th to the 29th of January 2017. The festival celebrates the MOU concluded between Gujarat and Hyogo in Kobe on 12 November 2016. In the presence of Prime Minister Sri Narendra Modi and Prime Minister Mr. Shinzo Abe. It was a privilege for me to sign the MOU on behalf of Gujarat, my home state. I am confident the MOU will foster even closer economic, cultural and people-to-people ties between Gujarat and Hyogo. India and Japan have close historical ties that have been enriched by Buddhism and our democratic traditions. Our special strategic and global partnership encompasses cooperation in diverse sectors. We have a growing convergence on economic and strategic issues. Ours is a defining partnership of the 21st century. The future for India and Japan is full of promise. The 6th Japan Festival showcases the richness of Japan's arts, crafts, and culture. It will encourage the youth in Gujarat to know more about Japan and its many splendid achievements. It will promote tourism and business in 2017, which has been declared by the two prime ministers as the year of friendly exchanges. Recently, an impressive Japanese business delegation led by Japan's Minister of Meti participated in the Vibrant Gujarat Global Summit. Friends, the Japan Festival marks an auspicious beginning to 2017. The year of the rooster in the Japanese zodiac. I wish to congratulate the presidents of the organizing associations, Sri Mukesh Patel and Sri Tushar Patel. I am confident the 6th Japan Festival will be a great success. Thank you. Arigato gozaimashita.